Hello. Just doing a little cleaning up here. I usually show up when there's some kind of mess to be taken care of. And look at this street. Someone has made quite a mess. Now, what's this? Come one, come all, and see the amazing Parabolini Family Circus. Oh, I know all about them, but this is no ordinary circus. I mean, they definitely have their share of spectacular performers, but they've also had their share of heartaches along the way. You might benefit from hearing their story, if you have the ears to hear. And speaking of ears to hear, do you hear that? It sounds like a parade. And if I'm not mistaken, I'd say the circus is coming to town. A very special circus indeed.
Everyone, are you ready for tonight's big show?
Your trapeze artists, Maria, Sophia,
Tia,
and Bob, are ready to fly.
Ah, my wonderful nieces, and Bob. And where's Bruno, our lion tamer?
Did someone say lion?
Yes, why?
No reason.
Oh, Bruno, no, not again. Where's your lion?
Maybe by the elephant cage.
I've been carrying sheep all night, sir. All 100 are accounted for and ready to dance.
Thanks, Shep.
Your knife thrower, Max, reporting for duty, Mr. Parabolini.
I'm over here. Max!
It's just a couple
no,
more.
Hey, no. How about you throw those at your assistant? I mean, not at your assistant. Oh, you know what I mean.
Sorry.
The greatest clowns on earth, reporting for duty, sir.
Wonderful, Annabelle. And with my hardworking firstborn son, AJ, managing the circus, and my youngest son, Giorgio, making everyone laugh. Where's my youngest?
I'm pretty sure I saw him try to climb in the cannon again. You know how he's always looking for more excitement, and really, he's never satisfied just to be a clown.
Hey,
Don't get your nose out of joint. I'm right here, and I'm ready for action.
All right, everyone. The crowd is in place. Let's give them the greatest show they've ever seen. This is where we shine. Under the Big Top. To the Parabellini Family Circus, the greatest show under the Big Top.
It's Big Top under the Big Top. We're the biggest show, won't ever stop. It's a once in a lifetime kind of shot to see the big show under the Big Top. Whoa, under the Big Top. Whoa, under the Big Top. Whoa, the news are nonstop. It's Big Top under the Big Top.
And now, turn your attention high above the center ring as the Parabellini family swings through the stars with the greatest of ease on the breathtakingly thrilling Flying Trapeze! Show tonight, everyone. A nearly perfect performance. Now, Max, about your knife throwing.
Yes, what a night. I didn't miss once.
Max, that's the problem. The trick is the miss.
Well, even with a few slip-ups, we had a packed house and a smile on every face.
Only because mine was painted on.
You didn't seem to have your heart in it tonight, Giorgio. Are you feeling okay?
Not really, Zoe.
Are you sick? Do you feel funny?
No, I don't feel funny. That's the problem.
Father, the house was packed tonight, but it seemed like every other person had a complimentary ticket, courtesy of our generous ringmaster.
Yes. You know, the factory closing has hit this town hard. I just couldn't turn people away.
And the children loved the free candy you gave us to toss to the crowd.
A free candy? Yeah, who approved that expense?
Relax, son. I bought it myself. AJ, not everything is about making money.
We're not running a charity here. It's not all fun and games, you know. And Giorgio, you are out of control again. Have you forgotten the job description of a clown?
Let me see. Ride a tiny tricycle, walk funny in big shoes, and fall down a lot.
You have one job, to make people laugh. Why can't you get so serious about that?
That's a little confusing.
Okay, every time I turn around, he was doing some non-clown thing, like jumping onto the high wire or onto the trapeze. And then I even saw you try to sneak in the lion's cage behind Bruno's back, but your shoes wouldn't fit through the cage door. Did you hear the audience laughing at you? That has to stop.
See, that's where I'm confused.
What AJ means is that they were all laughing for the wrong reasons.
Well, big brother, it might be enough for you to just stay around here and do the same boring thing until you inherit the circus from Dad. But I'm tired of all this. I need some excitement, and I'm ready to go find it.
Giorgio, you don't mean that. This isn't just your job. This is your home.
Home? Girl, this place is a circus, and I think I'm ready to leave here for good.
Right. And do what exactly? Ride off in the sunset on your little tiny tricycle. What a clown!
Giorgio, you can't really be thinking about leaving.
How can I run this without you?
This is my dad's circus. My big brother gets to manage it, and they won't even let me do what I want to. It's my time to start living my own life.
What will you do, Giorgio?
I'm going to my dad, demand my part of the inheritance, and then I'm out of here.
Well, if you're determined to leave, then tape my clown nose to your memory by. Look at it and think of us sometime.
Thanks, Zoe.
Giorgio, sometimes we think we know what will make us happy. You think you can have it all, but you better be careful because you just might lose everything.
You sound just like my dad, Annabelle, always trying to hold me back.
Oh, Giorgio, maybe your dad doesn't want to hold you back. Maybe he just wants what's best for you. You may be surprised your father knows more than he thinks.
All right, let's get him out of here before father sees. All right, let me grab my hat, clipboard. Hey! Well, he's definitely dead now.
Oh, God's ways are higher than mine.
All right, let the fun begin. Oh, man, if I could just figure out where I'm going.
Hey, you. You, buddy. You visiting family?
Nope, ain't got no family. It's my first time in the big city.
Oh, you don't say. Well, it looks like you could use some help.
Oh, thanks, but I don't want to bother you.
It's no bother. This is kind of our job.
You see, when we find a wealthy traveler, it's our job to take advantage of him. No. It's our job to take advantage of the opportunity to help him.
We'd be glad to show you to a hotel.
Where are your bags?
Just have this one. I don't have much, but I got a lot of money. I'll be buying all new stuff.
Wonderful. We can show you exactly where to do that.
Man, you two are so helpful. I can't believe my good luck running into y'all. And Annabelle thought I needed to be careful.
Oh, nonsense. It'll be our pleasure to take you for all you're worth. No. It'll be our pleasure. With all that money, it'll be our pleasure to show you wherever you need to go. It's probably not safe for you, so we're going to take you there.
But first, you really should stop for a little refreshment at one of our fine establishments.
Wow, they look impressive. What do they offer?
Anything and everything, even McDonald's. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it.
All the happiness your money can buy.
Wow, that sounds like the circus where I grew up. We were all about putting smiles on people's faces. You won't believe this, but I'm actually a clown.
I believe it.
Ah, here we are, my young circus friend. Just hand me that wallet of yours, and I will pay the proper admissions. Diablo, I have another sucker for
clown,
you.
Clown.
Yeah,
meant clown.
I meant a clown. Yeah.
Clown. Here's your wallet. Come on, Bernie, let's get out of here.
Come and Henny Ben.
Fun, you know, I can offer you anything that's under the sun. Hey, take a leap from the high wire, but don't worry about the fall. Hey, come and fly to the stars, man, you can have it all.
Yeah.
I'm in a tunnel. I can't hear you.
Wait. I need some help. I've run out of money, and I really need a place to stay.
No hotel in this town is going to let you in with no money. You can try the stockyards at the end of the strip. That's where the pigs live, and maybe a few sad clowns like yourself.
Wait, how will I find that? I've lost my map, too.
With the smell of those pigs, just follow your nose.
Sorry, kid. You know what they say. Life's a circus.
Well, I told you I'd show up here when there's some kind of mess to be taken care of. And it looks like Georgie has made quite a mess of his own. He's left his family, thrown away his entire inheritance, and now he's on his way to live with the pigs. You're probably thinking, what a foolish young man. But maybe he's not much different than most of us, or all of us for that matter. You know, the Bible says that we're all sinners, rebellious and running away from God. We think we know what's best for our lives, but in the end, we just make a mess of things, just like Giorgio. What's that? Did you ask if there's any hope? Oh, yes. Don't forget, there's a father out there who cares nothing more than seeing his lost son come home. In fact, that's exactly why Jesus came into our world, to seek and to save sinful people just like you and me, who have no hope without a Savior. No matter what kind of mess we make of our lives, Jesus will sweep away our sin and make us clean. I've seen the lost before, wandering through the world, misunderstanding happiness. Their life is just a mess. I'm really not much different. In fact, we're all Christ, he made a way.
All right, everyone. As one of our circus family used to say, every day's a brand new day to make somebody smile.
Who said that?
Our first lion tamer. He's the one that made the technique of training lions by squirting water in their face and pulling at their tails. And we miss him dearly.
Father, we are way, way, way behind schedule. And I'm pretty sure I just saw the dry cleaner boy with your costume. Better go put that on before it's too late. Shep, what's going on?
Shep said he can't find one of his dancing sheep.
One of his 100 dancing sheep. Who's going to notice that?
Me. We should help him look. I'll go this way.
And I'll go this way. And I'll go this way.
Annabelle, the chef said he needs some help at the cookhouse. And he wanted to know if you could lend some of your spare troop. And
you mean you want me to?
Whatever. Send in the clowns.
No way. Who wants to help? Okay. I can't spare both of you. Here, let's flip for it. Who has a coin?
Well, I have my coin.
Oh, thanks, Zoe. But this is the special coin you use in your juggling act. You know the one with the watermelon, the balloon, and the chainsaw?
Yeah, it's okay. Just be careful with it.
Shep, dude!
Oh no! My coin! Everyone, start looking!
Guys, it's just a lousy coin. It isn't worth the time and effort.
Whoa! Hey! What's all this commotion about?
I'm trying to get things under control here, sir. It seems like Shep has lost one of his 100 dancing sheep.
Petunia!
And Annabelle lost Zoe's coin for her special act.
We'll find it, Zoe.
I'm just trying to get people to realize it's just a lousy coin that can be easily replaced. And it's just a sheep that can be easily replaced. But we will definitely be taking that out of Zoe's salary, of course.
AJ, my father gave me that coin, and it's very special.
We'll find it. We'll find it, Zoe.
Come on, Chef. I thought I heard something by the cookhouse.
Let's hurry. This chef might mistake her for dinner.
Father, these people don't realize the value of time and resources.
AJ, I think you don't know about the value of finding something that's been lost. I know a little bit about losing something. Someone very special to me. And I can tell you there is no greater joy than finding what was lost.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we present Petunia!
Oh, I would have stayed out looking all night if I had to.
I found my coin!
I'm so glad, Zoe.
Well, yippee! Let's just throw a big, huge party.
Hey, that's a great idea. Come on, everybody. What was lost is found. Let's have a party.
About a lost sheep. It could have been days, it could have been weeks. The shepherd left to find it, showing his love. Returned excited, telling everyone. Have a party, shout it out. What once was lost is found. We can hardly contain the joy now that you're back around. Get started with a celebration that is spread throughout the town. Have a party, shout it out. What once was lost is found.
About a lost coin. Was it under the rug or by the back door?
The lady searched the house from room to room till she found the coin. Now we know what to do.
Have a party, shout it out. What once was lost is found. We can hardly contain the joy now that you're back around. Get started with a celebration that is spread throughout the town. Have a party, shout it out. What once was lost is found.
God's son gave his life down.
Uncle Antonio, I think we should go back now. It's almost sunset, but you've never given up hope that Giorgio might come home, have you?
I still can't believe that he just left.
Well, I think he's a rotten son for leaving. And if I ever see him again, I'll knock him on the head.
When you do see him again, you'll hug him, just like I will.
Wow, did I make a mess of things. I never thought I'd say this, but I kind of miss the circus. I miss home.
Mommy, look at that funny clown.
Yes, darling, I'm sure it is.
How'd you know?
Would you like to join us?
Thank you. And your names are?
Well, I'm Miss Nancy, and this is my little Leroy.
Well, I'm Giorgio. Y'all are the first nice people I've met here.
Well, Giorgio, you're not really a clown, right?
Actually, I'm the biggest fool in the world. I used to be a clown, but I pretty much ruined my life. I left home, abandoned my father, and I totally made a mess of things.
Well, why are you here in Las Vegas? Why don't you just go back home? I mean, I'm sure they miss you.
You see, that's where you're wrong. I took all of my inheritance. I wasted every dime. My father could never take me back after what I've done.
Well, you know, Giorgio, no matter what you've done or what kind of, messes you make, you can always go back home.
Look at me. I don't even know if I can make people smile anymore. Hey, maybe my dad would take me in the circus cleaning up after the animals or something. That is if I can find where the circus is now.
Circus? Wait, hold on. I'm pretty sure, I have a flyer for a circus. It wouldn't be called the Amazing Parabolini Family Circus, would it?
That's it.
Well, it says right here they're performing at the next town, and we're thinking about buying tickets if someone behaves.
Mommy, I really want to go to the circus, please.
Well, if you clean up all your toys, I'll think about going.
Could I really ever go back to the circus after what I've done?
Well, Giorgio, I know it's not much, but make the right decision. Go home and tell your father you're sorry and ask for forgiveness.
here with you and not be moved by you. Would you tell me how could it be any better than this? Yeah.
I'm making a mess of things. What's my father gonna say to me? What am I gonna say to my father? I know. I should just fall to my knees and say, Dad, I was wrong. I totally blew it. But please, would you just take me back in the circus working, cleaning up after the animals? I don't care what it is. No. Let's just get real. I should just say, you know what, Dad? I'm just a miserable excuse for a son. That's it.
Giorgio, my son, you've come home.
Dad, I mean, Mr. Barabellini, please forgive me. I was wrong. I blew it. But please, would you take me back in the circus working, doing something? I'm begging you, if I could just...
I'm sorry, Giorgio. I can't. I won't hire you in my circus, because you're my son, and nothing makes me happier than to welcome you home.
But Dad, I took all of my inheritance, all the money you worked so hard for. I lost it all, Dad. I lost everything.
I don't care about the money. Giorgio, I have my son back. That's worth more to me than all of the money in the world. Here, take my hat, and here's your Parabellini ring. I mean, I saved it for you. I feared you were dead, but now I know you're alive.
Giorgio, you're home. I knew you would come back.
You guys made up, and I have my best friend back. I love happy endings.
Ouch, Sophia! What'd you do that for?
What were you thinking? You know your father had a set of elephants for your inheritance.
I know.
Where did you go?
I went to Las Vegas, and let's just say, what happened there stays there.
What did you do? You smell awful.
I know. I was kind of sleeping in a pig pen.
Yeah, I'd give you a hug, but I'll wait till you take a shower.
It's so good to have you home, Giorgio. I'm gonna give you a hug right now, smell or no smell.
My son has returned! Annabelle, tell the chef to make the finest steaks for everyone!
You mean you wanna have a party!
That's right, what was lost is found. Come on, everyone, to the big top!
Excited, sir. I love parties. We'll all go get ready.
I'll slice the cake. I'll rip something up. I'll help in the kitchen to make petunias not on the menu.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, prepare to celebrate my son who was lost is found. My son who I feared was dead is alive. My son is home.
Here by yourself. Come on in and celebrate with us.
Father, you know, I've been a faithful son all these years. And I've been trying my best to make this circus a success. And then Giorgio just gets this bright idea to run off with all our money we've worked hard for and blow it on who knows what. And then he comes back, waltzes right back in our lives, and what do? You throw in this great, big, huge party. But what do I get for all my faithful service over the years? Nothing.
AJ, I know you've worked hard, and you've always been obedient. But that's not why I love you. AJ, I love you because you're my son. And I never stop loving Giorgio for his disobedience. I love him simply because he's my son.
Dad, it's not fair.
I know it's not fair. And you're right, he's made a terrible mess of things. His rebellion broke my heart. But AJ, I have my son back. Come on into this party. Let's celebrate what we have as a family. After all, you are my firstborn son. Everything I have is yours. Think about it, AJ. Just like I rejoiced when Giorgio came home, I'll rejoice when you join the party.
Wow. This must have been some kind of party. Someone has left quite a mess. I wonder if that older son ever joined the party. You know, it seems like both sons got a little lost, didn't they? The young one got rebellious and ran off to do whatever he wanted. But I know what you're thinking. Wasn't the older one the good one? He wasn't rebellious, and he stayed there and worked hard. But the problem is that both sons care more about their father's stuff than they cared about their father's love. It makes me wonder if there's any younger sons and daughters out there. And perhaps there are a few older sons and daughters too. You know, the Bible says that Jesus is our Heavenly Father, and He loves you. No matter what kind of mess you make of your lives, you can come home. He died on the cross to pay for our sin and rebellion. And then He rose again so that we never have to die. Jesus makes it possible to become His child. So what are you waiting for? Come on home. You know, I'm with Zoe. I love parties. And I think we're gonna need to have another celebration just for you.
Let's give it up for the kindergarten sheep. Mom and little Leroy. Bonnie and Claude and the Vegas Villains. Animal trainers, sweepers, and their animals. Acrobats, knife throwers, cannonball flyer, and sign holder. Annabelle, Zoe, and the clown. And let's give it up for my two sons, Giorgio and AJ.
And give it up for
our father
and ringmaster.
How about this ACA choir?